reporting a top 10 finish in today's race. We'll be right back. the fastest lap of the race. Keep that up.